Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are going well, and if you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe it and also hit that bell button which is sitting just beside that. So in this video, I'm going to talk to you about the best face pack, the best affordable face pack for this summer season. Summer season is full of tanning and so frustrating, like every time we'll have to take special care of this suntan, because suntan causes serious skin issues like burning, pigmentation, scars and all. So the first product which I am going to talk to you about is this Good Vibes Aloe Cucumber Detox Face Mask. Now this one costs for ₹225 and I have purchased this from purple.com. So this, the net quantity of this face pack is 50 gram and it costs for ₹225. So the ingredients mentioned here is water, glycerin, aloe cucumber, all these ingredients which is really good for this summer season. Like this will give you instant cooling effect. I will not say that these face packs are doing something for your acne or for your pimples, but yes, for tanning purpose, just to cool out your face, because our face generally burn with this sunrise. So just to cool that factor, just to have a refreshing feeling, just to avoid all those oil, all those dirt and all those pollution from your face, this is one of the good face masks in an affordable budget. And the direction for apply is scoop out granule goodness through the gentle fingers, steadily massage on a clean face and leave it for 10 minutes. For my oily skin, I usually keep all face masks for at least 15 minutes or 20 minutes you can say, but for those who are having dry skin, I'll say that keep it for 10 good minutes. And you can apply this for I think alternate days, like if you're applying it Monday, Wednesday and then Friday, you can apply this face mask on alternate basis. Now moving on to the next one, and this is the Zuri Wild Turmeric Anti-Tan Treatment, and this one costs ₹525. I got this face pack from Glamigo Box of month of April, and this is something which is meant to remove your tanning. As the name suggests, this is meant Wild Turmeric Anti-Tan Treatment, and I was wanting to be honest with you guys, so I tried it for you can say good 7 days and then I'm reviewing it. So after applying it for 7 continuously days, I can say that yes, it is helping me to remove my tanning. Like I was having pigmentation over this area and this area, so this is helping me to remove that. And after you remove it, your skin will feel a little dry, but my skin is oily, so mere sath aisa koi issues nahi hota. But if you are having dry skin, you can apply moisturizer after applying this face pack. And as I was using this face pack for 7 continuously days, so you can try this face pack for alternate days. I suggest that you can definitely try any face pack for alternate days, like week mein aap 2 se 3 baar to definitely laga hi sakte ho. This has powder consistency, so you can use it like face wash as well, face pack as well. So just mix it with aloe vera gel and apply it, you will definitely gonna love it. Moving on to the next one, and this is from BLCC Clear Tan Fruit Face Pack, and this one costs ₹225 for 100 grams. Now I have been using this face pack for around 2 or 3 months. See, apart from tanning purpose, it has not done anything. Like it is just a clay mask you can say, which you can apply and it can get easily dry on your face. Also use this face pack on alternate basis, like every face pack for me, I use every face pack on alternate day basis, and this is something which I love because it is completely paraben free first of all. And the direction for apply is keep it for 5 minutes, but I keep it for usually 10 minutes, but it dries so fast that like aap jaise hi lagaoge aapke face pe turant dry ho jayega. So this is the best thing about this face pack. And for dry skin, I said it's not very good, but for oily skin it is definitely a very good face pack. For tanning purpose, I can say that yes, it has helped me to remove my tan, but these days I'm completely loving this Zuri face mask. So you can also go for this, because the cost of this Zuri is a bit expensive, like it's $525 and it's $225, so it's worth purchase at least for oily skin. Now moving on to the next one, and this is the Kari Natural Herbal Face Mask, Neem Basil Mint and Anti Acne. So talking about this Kari Herbal Face Mask, this is something which I genuinely love so much. This is the face pack which I completely love it because of its price, because of its effect. So it costs for ₹90 and I purchased from Nykaa.com and I got it some discounted amount. So affordable, and when I remove this, actually when I apply this face pack, my face feels so mint, so fresh, so refreshed that I completely love it. It has got the ingredient Pupulus earth and then tea turmeric, camphor. So because of these ingredients, you will definitely get a cooling sensations, and when you remove it, your face will definitely feel so brighten up. And for oily skin, this is completely a love. For dry skin, I think it can be a bit drying, but you can apply moisturizer after removing it. Now for the direction of applying, you can apply it regular, I mean daily basis. Like I used to apply on daily basis because my skin is oily, so that's why I used to take special care of my oils. And this one is so affordable that you can easily access it. And the next face pack which I'm going to talk to you about is this, the Body Care Neem Tulsi Detox Face Pack, and this one cost me ₹89. Now I ordered this from Nykaa.com, and you can see this has got such a pleasing smell, like you can feel like incense sticks. But if you are so nosy, I think it can be a bit annoying to you. So this face mask has neem extract, tulsi vinegar. So if it has neem, it will definitely help you to fight against acne. And the ingredients which it has got is water kaolin powder, talcum powder, bentonite, and all those good ingredients which is good to your face. It is not paraben free, but direction of apply is apply to neck and face, avoiding eyes. Leave it till it is completely dry, and then rinse off with tap water. So I used to keep it for 10 minutes and it dries really fast, and when you remove it, your face will feel so smooth, so hydrating, so supple. So that's why these face packs are something which I totally love in an affordable budget. Like this ka bahut problem hota hai, at least for oily skin, they usually get oils so frequently. So to minimize those oil secretion, so to avoid this tanning, so all these face packs have combined effect of these issues. So this is my take on these face packs. If you have any query regarding this face pack, you can definitely comment it down. And do hit that like button if you enjoyed this video. Take care guys, I will see you guys in the next one.